बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम अस्सलामुअलैकुम वरहमतुल्लाहि वबरकातुहु। हाउ आर यू ऑल टुडे? अवर क्लास इन मैथ्स, ओके, दिस इज योर मैथ्स बुक बेटा। टुडे वी आर लर्निंग अबाउट वेट्स, ऑल अबाउट वेट्स, हैवी एंड लाइट। दिस इज वेइंग स्केल, ओके, दिस वन इज वेइंग स्केल। व्हेन वेइंग स्केल वी यूज फॉर वेइंग द ऑब्जेक्ट्स, ओके। First, I have one leaf and one paper. Okay. Now we will see which one is light and which one is heavy. Okay. Now I will put leaf on one side of the scale. Anything happened? No. Okay. And other side I am putting the paperweight. Now you see the scale went down. Okay, it means paperweight is heavy. Which thing went down? It means it's heavy. Always heavy thing went down. Okay, and lighter things goes up. वो ऊपर आ जाते हैं और भारी चीजें नीचे चले जाते हैं. Heavy, light. Okay, two cars. Okay, two cars are here. Now we will see which one is heavy and which one is light. Here, I would put small car here. Anything happened into the scale? No. It means now blue car is heavy and blue car is light. Heavy, light. Yellow is down, so it is heavy. And blue is up, so it is light. Now I have a lock and keys, a bunch of keys. Okay, now we will see which one is heavy and which one is light. I will put keys. Now I will put lock. Now the scale went down. It means lock is heavy. The lock is heavy, and the keys are light. Okay, light, heavy, light, heavy. Now I have an eraser and a book. Okay, now we will see which one is heavy and which one is light. Okay, you see book is down. It's like that, down, so it means book is heavy, and eraser is up, so it means eraser is light. Light, heavy, light, heavy. Now come to your book. This is your maths book. Open your maths book. Open page number 11. Page number 11, heavy and light. Take the object that is heavy, cross the object that is light. Take the object that is heavy, cross the object that is light. In the first picture, two objects are here, car and aeroplane. Which one is light and which one is heavy? Car is up, so it means car is light. So we will cross it. And aeroplane is down, so it means aeroplane is heavy. So we will mark tick on it. Okay. Now the kite and the shoes. Which one is heavy and which one is light? Tell me fast. Kite is light because kite is on upwards position. Okay. The scale is up from kite side, so we will mark cross. And the shoes are down, so shoes are heavy, so we will tick on the shoes. Shoes are heavy because shoes are down, the scale is down from the shoe side. Okay, now the desk and the chair. Which one is heavy and which one is light? Chair is up, so it
Neen chair is light, so we will cross on it. And desk is down, so it means desk is heavy, so we will tick on it. Other question do by yourself. See, all the question do by yourself. Okay, and take care of yourself. Allah Hafiz.